Recovery Park is a social enterprise to create jobs for people with barriers to employment. People coming out of prison, people with literacy issues, mental health issues, substance abuse issues, and all of our businesses center in the food sector.
So I'm at a high tunnel that we built back in 2014 to test out our pilot project for Recovery Park Farms. We wanted to show that you can grow specialty high quality produce in an urban setting. We focus on things that chefs can really use well, so whether they be unusual edible flowers and herbs to specialty greens and root vegetables.
The greatest business opportunity in Detroit today is helping Detroit broaden its economic portfolio, particularly around food, food growing, food processing, food distribution. It's a huge economic driver the more local our food economy becomes. Positive things that we've created for the state of Michigan, we're drawing hyper-local attention to food as an economic driver, around the sensitivities around where people wanting to know where their food comes from and health-related issues to how it's transported today. And we've already created 8 full-time jobs in the city of Detroit.
We have a growing list of restaurants that want to get our produce. Right now that list is at 30 and it grows every day. So the next big thing for us is that we are going to build Beta Farm, which is 8 of these beautiful structures. In those 8 high tunnels, we will be able to expand the amount of produce that we are growing and hopefully start to satisfy the ever-growing customer base in the city of Detroit.
We have a 5-year development agreement with the city of Detroit to develop 105 acres of land that will create about 500 permanent jobs in the city of Detroit in a neighborhood that's lost 96% of its population. We'll be growing $30 million worth of specialty produce and we'll be distributing to over 500 restaurants. The Michigan Economic Development Corporation has been an avid partner of Recovery Park with an initial grant of $400,000 and a pending $1 million forgivable loan. They're also working with us on business incubation skills. They're connecting us with other entrepreneurs in the social space and technical talent. I think the state of Michigan at this point is ripe for new businesses locating here. You know, we have a lower cost of living than most states. We have a very proactive government. We have access to financial and technical resources. And I think anybody that wants to consider opening a business should look at Michigan, and in particular the city of Detroit.